If you want to be on a board, you have to start telling everybody that you want to do it. That's the most important thing that you have to do. There's not that many board seats, and there's a lot of people that think it'd be a fun job. So you have to get very serious, you have to be committed, and you have to just network like crazy. Tell everybody it's something you want to do. If you're being interviewed for a board of directors position, you should ask them how close they think their business is to being disrupted. And if it's going to be disrupted, are they doing the disruption or is somebody else doing the disruption? A business that doesn't think there's a chance of disruption is one that's probably already in trouble. One that feels that they're going to be disrupted, but they're feeling their way through, probably could use your help. Internal management knows the industry inside out and backwards. From an outside director, they want an outside opinion. So you're actually more valuable when you're working outside your core historical industry. When you can bring a comparative point of view from a different industry, you're worth more to that board than if you've been in that industry for 20 years. IT work is kind of engineering oriented, have a real reason to want to know how it works, because we have to make it work, and if it fails, our jobs are on the line. But when you get to the boardroom, nobody really cares how it works anymore. They just assume it will work. So now, the first time you go to a board meeting, the most important role you have is to listen consistently, to listen quietly, and then constantly say, is that all?